More of your silly designs, Katya?
Give it back, Mom.
Of course. But why don't you read something instead? Or watch television? You're supposed to keep your mind active, not obsessed. You just keep doing the same design over and over again. It's not right. You mustn't go on this way, Katya. One day soon, you're going to get up out of bed. And you'll be fine. And all of this will be an unpleasant memory.
Carl Blitz, and make him stop barking. Carl, that dog's annoyed.
Blitz! Blitz!
How's the pressure?
Dropping.
Give him some oxygen. Number two. Number three, Emily. Number one. Four. Pressure?
Normal.
Check the heartbeat. One. Four.
Doctor.
1.5 cc's.
Hey, look who's there!
Hey, Grandpa, how you doing?
Right?
Look at him weaving.
He's
on a problem there.
Yeah. Right. Hey, Grandpa.
Get out of
here.
Get out of here.
Get out of here.
Get out of here.
Get out of
here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out
of here. Get out of here. Get out
of here. Get out
of here. Get out of here.
Get out of Rats, get out of here!
Hey! Shaughnessy! Shaughnessy!
Is that you, Sergeant?
You better watch your step, Shaughnessy. If I catch you drunk just once more, I'm gonna have to lock you up. Get it?
I'm not drunk! I'm not drunk!
You understand what I'm telling you?
Sergeant, they got a badly wounded man in the hospital. They want to talk to you.
Okay, this is Engelman. Yeah, I'll be right over. Watch it.
He isn't going to make it. Adrenaline. That's enough. Pressure and cardiac rhythm?
Normal.
Thank you. Sutures.
It's absurd. Completely absurd. Recuperative powers like that simply don't exist.
Trivia to your skill, Doctor.
I'd like to accept the compliment, Emily, but I can't. You were there, and you saw what happened. He started recovering on his own before I even had a chance to begin the heart massage.
Yes, I saw, but what I remember are his eyes. For a minute, I thought he was really conscious.
A nervous contraction. Or at least, let's say, that's the only explanation I can come up with. What I'm remembering is how quickly his blood coagulated while I was operating on him. It's something I've never seen before in my life.
Could it be an anomaly of the lymphatic system?
It's possible. We'll do all the indicated tests and analyses, of course. Could you take care of that, please, Emily?
Oh, I'm supposed to go to the Bennett's place. Is that all right?
Ah, yes, yes. How is the little girl?
She has tremendous willpower. I hope to God that deviation will disappear.
It will. And thanks will be due to you, as well as to him. Go on.
Thank you, Doctor. I'll see you tomorrow.
It was a horrible thing. The first thing I did when I came to my senses was to phone the hospital. But I suppose there's not much hope for the poor man.
No, I'm afraid not. I'm no doctor. But I don't think it looks good. They don't expect him to pull through. I saw the blood on the gate. You know what I'm wondering? How did he manage to wound himself in that way? Had you ever seen this man before?
No, never. I imagined that he was going to rob the house.
What, pull a robbery with the owners at home? Doesn't make sense. Your husband is away?
No, he's out in a job. Decided to watch the game on television. At the Forests. They're friends of ours. They live nearby. They're expecting us at 10. We don't like to leave Katya on her own too long.
Of course. How's she coming along?
Oh, better. But there's still a long time to go before she can get out of bed.
I see. Well, I'll be getting on my way. Goodbye, Mrs. Bennett, and
all right.
Thank you for your help. Give my regards to Katya.
Right. I will, thanks.
sir. Could I see some identification, please? Driver's license, credit card.
Yes. Yes, I've got... I have a passport.
Thank you, sir. What are you doing in this neck of the woods? Visiting our roaring metropolis on foot?
Oh, no, my automobile, it breaks down some kilometers.
Kilometers, huh? Well, it's lucky you bumped into me. There's no one out tonight. They've all gone home to watch the game. It's a big night. The Rams and the Steelers for the championship. Get in. I'll see if I can find you a mechanic.
Oh, it's very kind. Thank you.
You like football? American football, that is. Oh,
yes. Yes.
That's it, huh?
That's all of it, Ben.
No identification.